गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप योर इज गुड एंड सेफ एट होम। सो इन द लास्ट क्लास वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन मोर ब्यूटीफुल पोएम, दैट इज इफ एवर आई सी। व्हाट इज दैट? इफ एवर आई सी। सो लाइक दैट द टुडेज पोएम इज ऑल्सो a kind of similar things. So the thing is, the poem is about peace, peace, peace. Okay, this poem is addressed to peace. This poem is addressed to peace. Peace is nothing but a calm. Here the poet is asking peace to stay in the world and not be so hard to find. Here the author is saying, here the poet is saying about have a patience, be cool, stay cool, and try to keep others also, okay, happy, and as much as possible, not to so hard to anyone. If you are so hard, if you are so rough, definitely, so you are only going to lose the patience, you are only going to lose the value before someone. Here, let's start the poem now. Peace brings it on peace. Okay, so peace brings it on peace is nothing but, so there is no peace outside. So if you want to be happy, if you want to be healthy, first you have to have the patience or the waiting in our heart and mind. Peace, you do not do no wrong pieces. Peace, you do not do no wrong things. If you don't do any wrong things, if you do any wrong things, it will be losing your temper and you may be suffering or you may be getting frustrated, so people start hating you. But if you don't do any wrong things, definitely, so people will start loving you, people start giving respect to you, and people may say, give whatever you deserve. So peace, you are strong. If you are strong, so definitely peace comes to you. And if you are dull, if you are aggressive, okay, if you hate people, definitely the return things you will get, that is same only. Here the poet says this peace is nothing but cool of your mind, body, soul, and always be smiling, okay, and try to keep others also happy, and have patience. So whatever is yours, you are going to get, and whatever is not yours, definitely if you struggle so much also, you are not going to get it. So it is the main theme of the poem is, if you want to achieve something in your life, have patience. If you want to give someone, give your time, that is your patience. Don't be hurry-burry, and be always smiling. And second paragraph says, stronger than hatred, stronger than fear. So this is beautiful line here, stanza. Stronger than haters. Okay, so don't go in a hater group, go in the stronger group, so you will get lot of things, lot of energies, lot of helping to you. If you go to haters sides, their strength will be less, or strength may be less or more. But if you go to the strong people side, so definitely you are going to win a battle, or you are going to win the hearts of the people. If you are going towards haters side, so definitely there is chances of losing so many things, maybe your wealth, health, relationship, warnings, friendship, and so on. And stronger than fear. So if you are getting feared, so so that definitely so you may lose something. Should not get fear for losing things, and you should fight back to get what you lost or what you are going to lose. So you should be have a patience, you should have the peace in your mind that whatever you are going, whatever you are doing, definitely if you are getting, that is well and good. If not, you are, if you are not going to get, definitely so God is planning to give some other options or something more than you are lost. Stronger than the dark powers. Here dark power is nothing but a light, a dark light, or means there is no sunshine, means the dark in so many people's life also. So darkness is there, obviously it is a human, we are human beings, or and we are the creature of God. So definitely God has given for us sun also and moon also. Like that in everyone life there is a definitely darkness also and brightness also. So if any darkness comes in your life, so have patience and wait. Definitely so bright days will definitely come for you if you wait, or if you have the patience to wait, if you have the peace to wait. So definitely God is going to give a best, good, better, and sometimes the best also. For troubled mind, and you should not give trouble to your mind and heart. If you are giving trouble to your heart and mind, definitely so you may lose things like that. So think that if you want to achieve a good goal, if you have kept the big target, big, if you want to get a good percentage, if you want to achieve this one or some special talent you have, if you want to achieve in that particular field, first you have to have peace in your mind, means you should not disturb to your mind. So that disturbance will give a negative impact on your goal. So always give a positive thoughts, positive quotes, positive words, and strong to the your mind, means you should not troubled your mind. Peace, stay with me, peace. That always a peace says that just stay with me. Okay, you need not to pray, you need not to walk, you need not to go to market, you need not to go to any forest, temple, all these things. You will not get the peace unless you have a peace, you have the patience to wait everything in your mind. So if you want to peace, then stay with me. The peace says it says that you have to stay with me, so then you are going to get all those things. Peace, flee is nothing but run away. Please don't run away from me. So I am your kind person, I am your caretaker, I am your friend. So just be and stay with me. I will be with you for achieving your goal or doing the good thing. So just don't get fear, don't run away from me, and try to be kind, means always be good with everyone. Whether the persons are going to do good things to you or bad things to you, definitely if they do good things also it is benefit to it. They do bad things also, it sometimes it may affect you, but everything is seeing the God upside. So he is the only creature, he is the only person going to tally or going to map, weight everything what you do. Okay, so always try to be kind with every person. So you are not going to lose anything, but you are not going to lose also anything. Peace. Why had though so taught to find? Okay, it's not that much difficult to be healthy, be have patience and all. You have to do only one thing is, the peace says that stay with me and try to be kind with every person, every creature of the God, and definitely your difficult times may go in few days. So my dear students, this poem is very beautiful poem, okay. So written by a foreign author, okay. Slivis Chidi was born in Germany in the year 1971. She lives and works in England. Some of her hobbies are football, reading and travel. Means this is a poet, still she is there. And let's see the words. Flee is nothing but run away. Hat is nothing but here or old usage. Though is nothing but you, old usage. Tot is nothing but tough, is nothing but a difficult or hard. So here the piece is saying that just have a patience, wait, unless your goal is achieved. Till that, have patience, be kind, okay, be smile, always give good words, inspire people who are around you, and try to be cool and cool. So this poem is addressed to peace. Here the poet is addressing peace to stay in the world and not to so hard to find. Means it is not hard to find the peace. Peace bring it on peace. Peace you do not wrong. Peace, peace, peace you are strong. Stronger than haters, stronger than fear, stronger than the dark powers of a troubled mind. Peace, stay with me. Peace, peace. Flee, not try to be kind. Peace, peace, peace. Why hate though so tough to find. Okay. So my dear students, with this I'd like to conclude the poem. It's a very small poem. Okay. You have to work on this one. And soon I am going to send the question answers for this one also. And I have been telling you, if you are getting any doubts regarding classes, regarding subject, regarding grammar part, very few of you are replying and coming to the class and getting corrected. So now, I'd like to say one more thing here. Try to write the notes neatly. If you are getting doubts, come to school, because all the teachers are available here only. Okay, and try to complete your classwork neatly. Write down. If you are getting any doubts, if you are not understanding the any part of the English, maybe grammar or the lesson part or the poem part, so anyhow you have given a number, so you are free to ask anytime. Okay, conditions apply. Okay, now with these things I would like to say happily that only 3 lessons. Okay, so 3 lessons and 2 poem left for you. 3 lessons and 2 poem left to you. So we'll go little bit slowly and don't make any hurry burry. And next lesson I'm going to take, that is a very beautiful lesson, and it's very interesting also. So I have been sending you the videos, and I have seen so many of you are liking the videos and getting interested in class and all. So thank you so much for your giving this much care and concern to me. So next class, so we are going to discuss about the next chapter, the bus stop, that IIT children's very beautiful lesson. Sometimes it gets scared all. So thank you so much for being listen this video. And one more thing I would like to mention here, the for previous these things, so only there are 4 questions and again 2 big questions are there, and there is no grammar part. Like that only, today I have taught one more poem, so for that also only 4 questions are there, and think and answer some questions are there, and here an activity is there. Activity is nothing but war is not the way, youth for peace rally. So this is the project work actually, and it is all of English around us. So we'll see in the coming days also. And in the last class, English around with us was the things, that is the legend, the planet zing, stop baby, okay, secret recipes for kids, cat and mouse, the pirates, treasures, like that. Today the project, the things is what war is not the way, youth for the peace rally. Okay, so we'll see one by one in the coming classes. Thank you so much for being listened this class, and if it's possible, try to see some more times and you will get the things. Thank you so much, my dear friends. Have a nice day. Take care. See you.